Halo Rewind.
Hey.
And today we are playing part 3 of Lucius 2. It's definitely not 2. It's either 3 or 4.
I think it's 3.
I'm pretty sure it's 3.
No. Well,
regardless, we are playing Lucius 2. Okay, we are picking up right where we left off last time. So we've just killed these two. That one and that one over there. And we're trying to figure out how to kill this dude.
And then the receptionist.
Yeah.
Oh. What do we have in our inventory?
We have money. Flammable ball.
Benoit the ball.
We don't need the ball. Where's he going? Go play with ball! Go! We have donuts. Ooh, do we have any pills? No, we don't have any pills left, so we can't poison him. We have quiet. Do we have like a million wallets? We do. We have like 5 wallets.
Do we have?
I said we have. We do have. So stop being ignorant. Right. So we think we figured out sort of right now. Where's the lab? Lab is lab 2. So oh, I'm going too far.
Try to stay out of people's way, kid.
Screw you, bitch! You're the one that's gonna be doing a
lab 2?
I think we should just throw some cigarettes in with a lighter. I'll try it. Hey.
Maybe you should take the light away. This is entirely too ridiculous.
Move.
Ew.
busted. You've got my cigarettes! Dude!
Not cool.
Oh,
the defibrillator.
Fuck you!
Okay. Dead person?
How did we kill that one?
I'm not sure.
I think he's a bit beyond panic. These guys are still just
chilly,
sitting around. Oh, the light's broken.
Possibly.
Did we kill the one with the keys yet?
Go back into the biohazard through the door behind it. Oh no, sorry, I thought there was a pill on the table.
Oh, there's a pill on the table. Right, so that guy's got useless meds then.
Super duper beans. That into the sprinkler system. So that's how we were actually supposed to kill the guys in the waiting area. We alter their prescriptions. I know what those keys open.
What?
In the lab, there's a filing cabinet.
Oh, yeah.
Complete. Find the info about father.
Thank you.
of slumber. Casually drag it through a pole. How the fuck did he just do that?
Try to stay out of people's way, kid.
Stuff behind the door where we found the acid.
Mm-hmm.
No.
No?
Sure
there wasn't. Well, there is another lab at this side.
Maybe there'll be more acid.
Yeah, maybe.
Explosive compound! Oh, but we can't pour into the tube. Well, that's disappointing. Thank you.
pilot and live on the road.
Yeah.
Okay, but we're standing right here.
Yes, unlike your uncle in Lucius 1, who's like, huh, get out, you nosy pirate.
Jaden Backside, what a fitting name.
And Dominic Johnson.
He is doing something that is not for children.
Yeah, let's just leave that door open.
I've been Lubin.
I'm Rewan.
And we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.